So here is the mixed up soaker. And you said that you ground the grain yourself, and so it's
coarser. It's if you look at the consistency, it's if you're doing this with commercial whole flour, whole wheat flour, it would be much denser. But this, because it's coarsely ground, you can sort of see the... But by tomorrow, this will have become more of a mass.
Mm-hmm.
It'll be more stuck together.
Yeah, I can see how it's sort of breaking as you...
Right.
Okay. So this is the soaker. No yeast.